Tonight, Valdosta residents are getting back to normal after the city lifted its emergency curfew. Officials say that much of the city now has power and most roadways are clear. The city had to place an emergency curfew to allow for crews to remove dangerous debris. Now, officials do ask you to use caution because some areas are still in need of repairs. So far, more than 90% of people in Valdosta have their power back, according to Georgia Power.